When we think about controlling something powerful, it's easy to assume it takes strength. But what I've learned, through loss, we can overcome the impossible.